YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy Shotty23, and we're back with another pickup review. As you can see, I have here the White Cement 3s. This is the box here. I'm not doing a review on the shoe itself. Matter of fact, I have this pair up for sale on eBay. So check out my auction. The username is Shotty23. But what I'm actually going to be reviewing is the Like Mike Inside the Sneaker Box collaboration. The Got Mine 2.0 t-shirts here. Big fan of what Sneaker Box Clyde is doing over there at Inside the Sneaker Box. I love this t-shirt. A lot of different t-shirts out there to go with the Cement 3s. This would happen to be my favorite. They have three different colorways. They have the white, the red here, as you can see, and then they have the black. InsideTheSneakerBox.com, I believe, only has two sizes available left, which is small and medium. As far as the colors, what's available, I'm not 100% sure, but check it out at InsideTheSneakerBox.com. Also, I was just on LikeMikeClothing.com, and they show that they have all sizes available in all three colors. So if you're still trying to get your hands on them, not 100% sure what the availability is on the shirt, but check them out, LikeMikeClothing.com. Good quality t-shirt, definitely will be rocking mine. I also got the Got Mine fitted, and then I got the original Got Mine t-shirt. So again, shouts out to Sneaker Box Cloud over at Inside the Sneaker Box. Love what you're doing. Shouts out to the King's crew. Until the next video, stay up, happy collecting, and be easy. Peace.